throw a Merlin trial when I see one. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
This hamlet is simply crawling with life.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her? Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
Revelio. Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley. Edgar Adley. No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
Sounds like Milo knew exactly what he was in for, and risked your life as well.
No. Milo wouldn't have thought that way. He wasn't a bad wizard, merely a bit overconfident at times. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch. So that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be? Revelio. Guardian Leviosa, Confringo! Revelio.
Ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her. Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
Being an officer.
I'm not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
It's a pleasant job, I'd say.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Leviosa! Here. Could it be a Merlin trial? Revelio.
Can you help me?
Hello? There's a voice coming from that well.
Can you help me?
Is someone down there?
Down there? Oh, beg your pardon. I'm here.
Lumos.
There's no one here but me. Some thoughtless wretch casually tossed a bit of parchment into me and it caught. If you could please take it.
Seems to be some sort of map. Confringo.
You will. At least better than it did me.
Revelio.
Dying in you with the dive when he sees what I'm capable of.
Revelio. Alohomora.
I got my heirloom back, and...
Hello. Nice to see you again.
You as well. What can I help you with?
What sort of products do you sell?
I sell all manner of beast products. I always found beasts interesting, and there's quite a market for them. Fancied I could make a profession out of it.
How long have you been living here in Irondale?
All of my life. My sister and I were raised here. I stuck around. She had other plans.
I hear there's a goblin mine near here. Have you ever seen it?
I've been near it, but never in it. I could likely find some valuable beast products, but it's not worth the risk. Ranrock's loyalists are not ones to be messed with.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? It's good luck for me you stopped by today. Glad you were able to stop by.
Revelio. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. There's something about that tree. Interesting way to hide some treasure. Revelio. If I'm safe to explore in there. Revelio. Revelio. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demiguise statues and removing those moons.
Revelio.